According to the recent traffic police report, a total of 342 accidents occurred during the Easter season and 72 people perished as 237 sustained injuries. The rampant cases on road carnage has moved the Parliamentary Committee of Fiscal Infrastructure to recommend parliamentary approval of 32.6 billion for road safety interventions.
If you can recall, just in Easter alone, we lost almost 72 people, 72 lives, meaning that was that festive season of Easter alone. We don't know how many people are going to die during the Eid festivity. Now, road safety is very key and fundamental in that we need to sensitize the public of how use roads and what have you, and we need the Ugandans to survive.
According to the vice chairperson of the Committee of Fiscal Infrastructure, Robert Kasolo, the money will go to funding road safety sensitization campaigns to mitigate the road carnage.
By law, there was a department that was assigned the responsibility of road safety, how to enforce it and how to do it. It's very key. Many people are dying. Those are only reported cases, but there are many people dying on our roads. We need to emphasize, to increase the campaign for road safety.
In the same vein, the Igara West MP Mbwate Kamwagafa has today celebrated his 44th birthday with traffic police at Spear Motors Junction in Nakawa. The MP spent the better part of the morning hours guiding traffic together with traffic police officers. Explain the difficulty traffic officers go through to manage traffic flow on roads and possible solutions to make their work better.
There is no way how we can go ahead legislate, talk about challenges being affected by police unless we understand what they go through, unless we just put our feet in their shoes. That's when we can really appreciate. So, and I woke up, it was at 6, I was here.
The legislator left the road decrying impunity exhibited by ministers, members of parliament and other government officials while using roads, and called for strict policies on road usage.
Move a matter of national importance. There is the vehicle of a minister. I don't know which minister, but you can see. You see there is traffic, everything, but for them they think they are very important. When all of us, we are going to the same institution, so that's how they violate. Nobody can respect. Some people in Uganda, they do think they are very unbuggable, that they can do whatever it takes so long as they have like a red number plate, they have CM, they have CC. But in the laws of Uganda, these people, they don't have a right of way.
Mbwate Kama stunned road users when he cut his birthday cake on the road. This report was compiled by Fred Kajuri for the news.